A former Wolverhampton brewery is to be redeveloped into a construction college for teenagers. The West Midlands Construction University Technical College will open next September and move to the old Springfield Brewery the following year. The University of Wolverhampton is also moving its School of Architecture to the site. Right, on to the travel.